this is the most important and crucial period of your life. For what you do now and what you decide now at this age may well determine which way your life shall go. And the question is whether you have a proper, a solid, and a sound blueprint. And I want to suggest some of the things that should be in your life's blueprint. Number one should be a deep belief in your own dignity, your own worth, and your own somebody's. Don't allow anybody to make you feel that you are nobody. Always feel that you count. Always feel that you